Sometimes what you need is what you fight. Like a wounded man out on the run, like shadows hiding from the light. But your love is what I was running from. Hope's a seed you have to sow.
Thank you. introduce myself for just a moment. My name is Mr. Doublestein, and I'm the music teacher here. This is our fourth year doing a life skills music program, and I really love doing it every year. It looks so much different, but it is so good to see these kids being successful at music together. And so there's a quote that I've always loved. It says that music, when available to everyone, is for everyone. And so there are different things that I'm going to do this afternoon and that the kids are going to do to make music available to everyone, no matter their exceptionalities and no matter which thing would be most successful for each student. So I'm really excited to show that to all of you. But for now, I want to make sure we get one more introduction of all the kids. I think we care more about the kids right now. So first off is Miss Annette's class. And in Miss Annette's class, we have, like we said earlier, we have Lily. So Lily, one more wave. Good, thank you. We have Alec over here. We have Eva right here. We have Grant. And we have Tommy. And we have Brayden. Then in Miss Julie's class, we have Joe. Joe's right here in the red. We have Lydia and JC, who's not here. But in Miss Sarah's class, we have Danny right over here. Hope you all can see Danny. And Tony. And Miss Sean. And save. So one more time, let's give a round of applause to all of you. All right, our next song is called The Big Music Hello. Hello? Okay, everybody, so let's stand up.
He didn't have one when we did rehearsal. So I went and got one. Old batteries, old 9-volt batteries. So that's
we're gonna hear some drums on this one.
Hopefully this one sounds good.
Bye.
dance for you. So let's all stand up. Okay, this is a fun action song. You kids can come right here to the middle of the stage. And once again, I love the audience participation, so feel free to join us from your seats. Here we go. Can I see you do your sign for more? And the next sign is together. How do we do together? Good. And what's our sign for happy? And the last sign in this song is friends. Okay, is everybody ready to go? Here we go. Let's sing This Old Man.
This old man, he played one. He played knick-knack on my thumb. With a knick-knack paddy wrapped in a top of thumb, this old man came rolling in. This old man, he played two. Seven. the knick-knack, I rock the bottom. There's so many rolling.
Okay. Up next is the Green Grass Grows. You'll see a picture on the screen. The kids are seeing the same picture in front of them, and that's their cue to play. Each student is assigned a different part of the song, and they all have instruments. So are you guys ready? Does everybody have their instruments? Okay.
Grows all around, and on the bottom.
Well, we're going to do a really quick little set change here, but this is an iPad app called AirVox. And AirVox is a theremin. Now, if you don't know what a theremin is, it's an old-fashioned instrument that was used to make like sounds you would hear in a haunted house, for example. And it would use electrical currents to make pitches go higher and lower. So you didn't actually have to touch a theremin. Well, you can do the same thing with an iPad using a camera. And so with this, I've got it set to play a blues scale. The kid's movement is going to make, the kid's movement is going to make it do the different notes set to a blues song. So we're going to have each student come up and do their own interpretation with some blues. Okay. parachute. So let's all stand
three,
up.
12. Let's go.
Danny, this is for you.
Okay.
Okay, is everybody ready? All right, here it is, the William Tell Orchestra.
And he's
like, take a bow. So let's face the audience. And we're all going to take a big bow. Thank you, everybody. We're really happy that you all made the trip out here. Thank you very much for coming. Second graders, thank you very much for playing along with us today. It's been a lot of fun, and I know how excited these kids were to have their families join in today. So thank you very much, and have a safe trip home. Everybody wave goodbye.